Giancarlo Esposito recently revealed his inspiration for the character Moff Gideon during a panel at Comic-Con. He highlighted the influence of actors like James Earl Jones and Peter Cushing, emphasizing how they shaped his portrayal. Esposito's primary request for his role was a cape, which helped him embody the character's commanding presence. He also expressed excitement about the Darksaber, viewing it as a revered weapon. Looking ahead, he hopes to continue portraying Gideon in future projects.